Oh my gosh, dude, how many? What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of Mass Effect 4 Andromeda. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button to click so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play Mass Effect Andromeda. All right, this is 8047C. I guess it's a new world to discover. This is the mission right after the Archon. What I've been doing, and I've been seeing that it's been very helpful with my endeavors, is that I literally just finish a main mission, and then I just knock out all the side quests I can that the storyline will actually allow me to do. So now my guy's really stacked going into these regular campaign missions, and it just makes everything a lot easier. What? This new planet is a fucking meteor? Or what the fuck? Okay, that's cool. That's really fucking cool. Yeah, I guess I'm cool with that shit. Oh yeah, that's my new armor. I got Remnant armor finally. Even though I really like that helmet. Mixing it up. Yeah, I'll keep it like that. Yeah, we're good there. No, don't care about that. Why the... It keeps on putting Jahl in my fucking squad, and I do not want him. I like PB, and I like Vetra. That's it.
Look at all this. The Scourge did a number here, didn't it?
How the fuck are people still able to chill on this giant rock?
I think this was supposed to be the Turian home. Now the Exiles have taken over.
Cosmic radiation is off the charts, Ryder. You'll need to stay in the Nomad.
What good are these fancy suits if they don't block radiation?
I agree.
In normal situations, they do. This planet's magnetic field was disrupted when it cracked open.
Oh, so it's a planet just in bits and pieces.
At the molecular level.
So, stick to the Nomad.
Descent engine engaged. Good luck, Ryder.
So you're saying that I can't be outside the Nomad, but then you park not near any civilization? That makes sense. Ah, okay, cool.
Exposure to the surface radiation will kill you, Pathfinder. I do not advise leaving the Nomad.
I want to exit, though. It doesn't even give you the option even to exit. I can't even be done.
Gravity's lower than we're used to, Pathfinder.
Ooh, does that mean I can float all over the damn place? Because that would be G.
Gil says you shouldn't worry about accidentally hitting escape velocity.
Whoa, that's fucking cool.
To a degree.
Whoa! This is cool.
Sam, what is that?
A mining dome, Pathfinder. You should be able to exit the Nomad once inside.
What about the crazy space radiation?
The dome structure prevents cosmic rays from entering. Hazardous radiation detected. Please remain in the Nomad.
Okay, so you have to like park in like these little tent things. Yay! Oh my god, get down, man.
Exiles, heads up.
Okay. the fuck is a main mission, though? How big is this actual map, though? Oh, see, the map isn't even really that big. Ah. There's rocks. I don't really care about those. So. This is where I need to go. This is whoever the fuck is in here. Oh, I don't give a shit about that. Plenty of helium through soil.
They're mining helium 3?
The main component in shuttle fuel Pathfinder. It can also be used to make highly effective explosives.
Just what we need. Exiles with explosives.
Yeah,
boy. Let's get into that base.
The attached passcode is only a fragment. Data here indicates other mining domes. I added the locations to your map.
That data pad.
Find code snippets. Snippets! Go with that one. This is really cool. This is like being on the fucking moon right here.
If he's out here, he might be dangerous.
Whoa. That's unsettling.
Okay, I'm going towards the right direction. Yeah, you really feel weightless right here. You really don't have to worry about hills. He just throws you in the air. Makes it a little bit difficult to navigate around, but it's pretty cool. I really want to get the radiation fixed because... Ooh, that's cool. Discovered crater Agnica.
Looks like the exiles made themselves at home.
All right, how does one get in here? There it is. Break! Let's go take over this little mini dome base there. Man, die. Jeez. Hey, you didn't make it, bud. Did I see your ass up there? What did you actually go? Damn, girl! She wasn't playing games. I like that turret strong. How the fuck did that thing get me mid-teleport?
Whatever. The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder.
I don't got it. Bitch. It's gonna be in one of these buildings. Could be a data pad somewhere where I can get the password. Or not, just go fuck yourself, essentially, is the general drift. Okay, apparently I just had to poke my head around. Apparently that's the only thing I really had to do.
The second dome requires a passcode, Pathfinder.
I see these things. Don't you like advanced, like, fucking AI and you can just do that shit for me? But, fuck it, so it's special. Go find more code snippets. Maybe I'll find the passcode with that. Back to the Nomad. Yeah, this is probably my favorite planet so far, honestly. This is really cool. Even though it's pretty barren, really not that much going on, but just the zero gravity. Well, I mean, it's not zero gravity, but there's still some gravity, but just a lack of gravity is just really cool to play with. Woo! I feel like I'm on a fucking, like a rover right now. Really. You know, I'm sitting there saying, you know, yeah, it's easier with the hills. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that. Yeah, Carol's definitely gonna die. She said shit. No, I did it again! No! Jesus, how big is this fucking giant crater? Fuck that, I'm going to this side.
No!
What's freaking out about there, Phoebe? Big jump.
No.
All right, PB, you really got to cool the jets over there. I want you for fast travel.
Automated forward station deployment.
Thank you. How about this one kill me? We'll see. Yeah. Okay. He was on crack, dude. What the fuck was she laughing at? It doesn't vaporize me instantly. Oh, cool. We don't have to find out.
You can drive into the airlock, Pathfinder.
Thanks. Thanks, Sam. Thanks for giving me permission to do that. I see your ass over there. You didn't make it.
Data type detected, Pathfinder. An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder.
This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium-3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Yeah, I get it. Airlock.
Here they come.
All right. Sounds like a rev. That sounds like robots. Oh. It's... Oh shit. What the fuck is this guy doing? Hello there. Suck. Holy shit. Okay, I don't know what the fuck you want me to scan, bro.
Marking the XL base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing.
Do I have a thing or thingy close to him? I don't care about that. Don't care about that either. Okay, this is a little bit closer. Of course, I'm not in combat, but whatever.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of solar radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous.
There's gotta be some crazy freaking monster here. There's gotta be. Because that would make me happy. Oh, jeez. Ah.
It's so quiet here. Like the ghost of a planet.
Not even a vault could fix this.
I wonder if I can actually make it.
No! No!
Ha! Not even close. Not even a little bit. Goodbye, world. PB, you gotta stop freaking out. We're not doing anything. Thought it was really cool. So there's not even any vaults here, so there's not even any saving this planet. Yeah. So let's just do the side missions and get out, I guess. Flip. Do full flip. Oh, I didn't let you flip. Watch all the enemies freaking respawn. Oh my geez. Oh my gosh. Come on, get in the fucking little house. There you go. Oh wow, they actually all said them. Very, very, very surprising. Yeah, I don't know what I did to get teleporting, but he teleports now, which is pretty G, so I'm happy about that. Resources. Oh, geez. Fuck off. Guys is a big Krogan right there. And now he's right next to me. Got him. Oh, of course there's two of them. Oh jeez, they headbutt.
That takes care of Crax and his people. But what were they up to?
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.
up in a level.
Some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing helium-3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
With that much fuel, we could discover countless new worlds. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the remnant conservatory on your display.
Let's do it.
Or had mined enough helium-3 to bomb the colonies.
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols were stationed around this planet. Control.
Still, if I ever meet this Allura, we're having a chat.
She's gonna pop up. Trying to see if there's anything between us. Get that as a freaking in-between point. That's just side missions I don't really care about. Yeah. Did I totally miss it? I didn't.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Dope.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
No!
Alright, PB's very, very, very upset about the fucking mining zones, apparently. No! No! Is it inside one of the freaking craters? Because that'd be dope. Oh my jeez. Woohoo! Okay. Quick thinking there. Okay, so that is an underground facility. Got it. Doesn't even matter what speed you're even going at for the airlock, you just be careening towards it, and then it's like, alright, cool, yeah, you're in it.
Thank you.
How do we get the tiller working?
I detect a console deeper inside.
So I'll go
hack the observer machine, Pathfinder.
These guys remind me of the freaking Sentinels from freaking Matrix so much.
Looks like we need an observer for this. Looks like we need an observer for this.
Yeah, but I don't have an observer, so there's that. Oh, that's right. Freaking. I guess that is a skill that I have now, isn't it? No. It's something freaking PB made for me. She made me like a little robot, dude. Okay, that's what it is. Go do that. Okay. I guess not. Fuck, dude, I hate the fucking... I hate this place.
Looks like we need an observer for this.
Yeah, I got one.
Looks like we need an observer for this.
Oh, so if you hold it, then he disappears. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm onto something, but maybe not. What the fuck? Hey, you. Go do that. Do this thing. Yeah, that.
Okay.
Dude, what the fuck do you actually do? Do you do anything? Well. Go over there. You suck. Something else I had to activate somewhere. Okay, here we go.
So much better when they're on our side.
Yeah, do that. Do that thing. Yeah, do it. Come on, you can do it. Yeah, no. Come over here. Do that. Is there another one I have to activate? Yes, open. Yes!
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
No, he always put the calendar way out. I fucking hate these places, they're a fucking maze.
I don't think we're done here.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
I don't think we're done here.
What?
I don't think we're done here.
Yes, thank you. Apparently we're not done here, guys. I don't know if you guys knew that.
Another observer console.
This one.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Okay.
gotta be something we're missing.
For real, dude. It's complicated, dude. Oh my god, do not die. Oh my god, do not die. Yeah, do that then. Yeah, do that. Honestly, I have no fucking clue what the fuck I'm doing. I'm just moving along. Man, fuck you. No clue, I'm just gonna keep on going. Watch for running. Oh, jeez.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh my God, Doc Man! Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh my God, get down.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Yep, there I go. Fuck, dude. Oh, I fucking hate observers. They're so fucking annoying. They're easy to kill, but they do so much damage. God, especially when there's a group of them, because then they just do a little laser beam on you and they don't leave you alone. Destroyer! Interface.
Oh, that was the right way, wasn't it?
To keep on restocking on grenades. Fuck off. Where? Oh my jeez. I'm gonna fucking die.
Yep.
Fuck, dude, they just come out of fucking nowhere. Ugh. Thank you.
I regret this decision coming in here.
Die. Yes, kill yourself. They're fucking just keep on respawning the fucking observers. Yep, more observers. Oh my god, I get behind the fucking thing. Why the fuck are these guys so damn strong? I'm gonna touch this guy. I don't know what the fuck he's even doing anymore, man. It won't be enough. Bitch.
You rock.
Come on, Abby. Jeez, man. I always forget about this pistol. It's actually really good too.
That must be the console to start the tiller.
Oh geez, here we go. The puzzle of a lifetime. Thank you.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
I didn't mean to press that button. I'm sorry. No! I did not make it this far to get fucked up. Gosh, dude, how many? Jeez. I gotta do my Sudoku. Can't do that. Gonna blow up.
Multiple mechanisms activating. The remnant tiller is online. Within years, helium-3 production will increase dramatically.
Send Tan the good news. We have fuel. Let's get back to the surface.
That's a pretty cool sign it's making. Oh, hopefully I can find you guys. I'm out. See ya.
Got them all. Different up here. You sure we activated the tiller?
The mechanisms are deep underground, so the effects are not visible. Within months, you'll begin to see a dramatic increase in helium-3 production.
Not bad for a planet we rode off.
So is that it then? Besides that and that. Okay, I guess that's it for H047C. I guess. Okay. I'll see you guys next time with a new planet. I'm going to be doing Aladdin next. And, alright, I'll see you guys next time.